Hi, brothers and sisters, I'm back. I forgot that about 4 mornings ago, I had woke up and there was this ditty or this song in my head. And I know the Lord has been showing me a lot of songs, like these random songs that I haven't heard since I was a kid. And it all turns out to be something like that's even you could, I don't know, with what's going on with today and even have some even reference the Bible. But the only thing I was putting in my head was dun, 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 as we walk in fields of gold. And I was like, that sounds familiar, you know, because I was like a kid when that song came out and I had no idea of the words, you guys. When I looked it up and I finally found out that it was a guy named Sting it's a guy named Sting and it's talking about fields of barley and stuff. And when I listened to it, I was blown away. So, I'm just gonna play it. Hopefully it doesn't have some copyright on it, but if you don't know what I'm talking about, when you see the words of it, you're just gonna be blown away. There's no words to describe. And I had forgotten about it. I had saved it in my YouTube, and then I was just scrolling through and I was like, oh yeah. Okay, but here it is. I'm just like so, I'm in such awe of the Lord. He is so amazing. I mean, anyway, here it is.
Oh,
Yeah, I was blown away on that one, you guys. So, I just wanted to share that with you guys. And, wow, it's pretty amazing. Just kind of like a promise from the Lord. You know, I think we're all getting just maybe tired or discouraged, but the Lord sees us. He knows what we're going through, and He loves us.